Okay. Odd room. Uh-oh. This might be good enough, I'm not sure. I might die here. I don't know. Well, if I'm killing all these dudes, why can't I just kill these things? Text message! Cause text message! Oh, C-bomb. Not looking at you. Got the C-bomb. What's up, brah? What am I supposed to do? Just stand here all day? Or just jab? Alright, this guy's annoying me. Where'd he go? Uh-oh. Door's locked. What am I supposed to do? I'll do it behind. You're angry, dude. Hi. You're not hitting me. Your French dude with the thing around your neck? I don't know what to do. Dropping C bombs over here. See you next Tuesday. Cut up, not toasted. Hmm. wanted to do. Oh. I can get up there. Just let's stay low. Oh, the dungeon! I'm here! Hi!
I'm sure you have figured out how it all works by now. Are you enjoying my quips? I think they are quite clever. Not that I was ever much of a conversationalist. Poetry has always been my forte. But I digress. You should press on. It will all be over soon. Also, the police are here. Maybe they can help you.
Maybe they can help me. I was a big fan of water. No. Never liked water. Okay. So this is like a door and a lever, so I gotta find the lever. Okay, it won't budge. Barrels and lots of moonlight. Locked. Okay. Kaplong, 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 kaplong. A torch. That's a lever. Anything exciting in here? No. Yeah, I'll look. Unless he's coming that way, then I'm not good. Okay. Well, I closed it behind me, so. Must have dropped a C bomb on me. Single thing of use in here. I like it. Those leaking gears. Oh, that's why. Oh, I'm going. Yep, run. Grab the cargo from the other side. There it is. Let's go. Oh, come on. Through now. Just damn it. Huh. We're here for a second. Oh, listen, sitting around. What's up, bro? Whoop! Oh, come on! That was boo-poo. Maybe he'll despawn, because I died. Oh. Or the game will just shut off. Okay. Well, I guess that's it for now. Thank you. Bye.